Hello again, everybody. I hope you're excited for a new video. Today we're going to be doing this purple lace design. Keep watching if you want to see how I created this look. As always, you should start by applying your favorite base coat. Now I'm going to go in with this purple color. On my accent fingers, I'll be painting the entire fingernail, and my accent fingers are going to be my thumb and my ring finger. On all the other fingers, I'll be doing an angled tip, almost half the nail. Very easy to do. Don't let it intimidate you, give it a try. We're going to go in using this thin striper paintbrush and some acrylic paint. Paint 3 to 4 diagonal lines. I like to use the edge of the tip we painted as a guideline. Go in with some semi-vertical lines, creating this diamond-shaped crisscross pattern. Repeat that on all three of your non-accent nails. This is really quite simply, but also just using a nail striper. Art Deco makes some really affordable ones. Now using a smaller paintbrush with a fine tip, we're going to make the ruffles along the edges. They're just C shapes. I'm going to go in with a small buying tool, you could use a toothpick, and the same white acrylic paint. I'm going to place dots along the ruffles. Using the same dotting tool, we're going to go in the center of the diamond-shaped crisscross and place one dot in the center of each open spot. Just like that. And repeat the same on the other end. Place some small dots around the ruffle. And in the open spaces on the nail. Just like so. Once again, you could use a toothpick if you want. We're going to take a larger dotting tool. I'm going to create a heart on my ring finger. Placing two dots. And then dragging down to the middle where the end of the heart would be. This is the easiest way to create a heart, I find. Very simple. do the same on your phone. Drag it down. Easy as that. And we're going to go back to using the striker paintbrush. We're going to create an outline along the outside of the heart. We're going to leave a little bit of a space in between the heart and the outline. We're going to put some dots in between there later. We're going back in with our smaller paintbrush and we're going to paint ruffles along the outline. I'm not very happy with that last ruffle over there, but we're going to fix that here in just a minute. I'm going to go back in with the same purple I used and a dotting tool, and I'm going to place that last little ruffle. I'm placing a dot in the center of it so that it's not so closed in. I figured I'd just go on and touch up all of them on that. See, if you make a mistake, it's easy to fix it. You just have to figure it out. Going back in with your small dotting tool, we're going to place some dots in between the heart and the outline. This is why you need to leave a little space. Once again, you can use a toothpick if you need to. Tool. And we're going to make a small purple heart on the inside, just leaving a white outline. I'm sorry, I got a little out of frame here. just like so. You could do ruffles if you wanted, I just felt like it would be a little too much. I've already got quite a bit going on here. I want you to find that a little bit of time to dry. And use a coat of your favorite top coat. I'm using that one to dry. It's important to let your design dry or you might smudge it. And that's all there is to it. You're done. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.